paint the carpet black because it's pretty dirty. Let's check it out. So that you can see, it's automatic. Sadly, but I am gonna do a 5-speed swap, but you can see I already started painting one side of it. I'm gonna paint everything, front carpet, the seats also. Here's Ugly Junior. But as you can see, I'm gonna take out the seats and hopefully paint everything. Okay guys, so as you can see, we got the seats out. Let's go take a look in the Integra, how pretty filthy it is. Don't mind the trash, it is trash day today. Well, these are the carpets, how they look right now. Just filthy. I tried to vacuum the best as I could. It's just ugly. It's really dirty. And I'm going to be painting it with a fabric spray. I use this pretty much in every car I had. I never had to change my rug. I just repainted it black and it stood black. And keep it clean. So, let's see how it goes. Alright guys, this is just one sided, as you can see. I'm not done, I gotta do another layer, I think, right there especially. But what a difference. I'm gonna post pictures of before and after so you guys can see a better clearing how dirty it really was. But as you can see, one side compared to the other side, man, fabric paint, man, I'm telling you, a lot cheaper than just buying a new rug. I'm done. And here it came out. Here how it came out. And I am very, very happy with it. And it looks like a friend. Very, very happy. Can't beat it. Welcome back, guys. Well, I'm very, very happy with it. This is with the seats back in it. I didn't get to do the seats. Ran out of paint, only had 2 cans, but I'm very happy with the carpet. I might do the seats, I might not do the seats, because I'm thinking about just replacing the seats anyways. But I'm very happy how it came out. I hope you do enjoy this video. Thank you.